Welcome to the official inauguration of Patrick McGoohan's bus today. 50 years to the day of the first transmission of Arrival, the first episode of The Prisoner. It's a great pleasure to welcome the sculptor Tiziano from Mougins in the south of France, and to thank Tiziano for this wonderful work of art. Our warm thanks also to Jenny Clabin for making it possible. It's an honour also to welcome Catherine McGoohan back to Portmeirion. We're proud of the association Portmeirion has with your father and with The Prisoner, and we're delighted to be able to commemorate the association in this way. Thank you, Catherine, for agreeing to officiate the unveiling.
My father. And I have sent the image to my mother, and last night she returned my email, and I've already told you, I'm going to tell everyone. She loves it. She has given her blessing, and she approves. So that's huge. That's huge. So I want to thank you for all your work. I know this was a long journey. A long journey. Voyage.
Yes.
A long voyage. And I wanted to speak in French, but my French is not quite. And you're passionate. Your passion for the series and also my father. And your timing is perfect.
What did you say?
Perfect.
And thank you for this wonderful tribute. And thank you for all being here this very, very special day on the 50th anniversary. It's quite amazing. So here we go. Are we ready? And thank you, my flower girl. It's very sweet. Very sweet. So let's do this.